Thank you. LCOT, Julie, this is Fiber, Gray Roof reporting from American Indian Independent Broadcasting Network. I am at Brook Park, 141st Street in the Bronx, and I came to see the Aztecas from Mexico dance, and I ran into my old friend Yao, who is, I believe, are you head of the dance company?
In our Calpulli, the dance group is Calpulli Huehuetlatoli, and there's the way it works, there's three palabras, or like captains, capitanes, that run the circle. So Eddie over there, in the headdress, he's the first, and then his wife second, and I'm third, and we're the ones who keep the group going.
Yeah, how long has the group been together?
We're going on our third year this October. But there's like five groups here in New York now, and the oldest is 15 years.
Yes, I know them very well.
And they're all here today. So we have Huehuetlatoli, Tlachinoli, Tezcalipoca, Sinsol de Cuica came from New Jersey, and Tzikilitli. So we're all dancing here together for the Mexica Tianguis.
How many dancers are in your dance company?
In ours is about 30 now.
30, wow, it really grew since the last time I was here. And I know my good friend Sue Cherokee is involved.
Yeah,
and she's not here today. I'm gonna scold her.
She's in Mexico.
She's in Mexico.
Yeah.
Oh, doing good things down there, huh?
Yeah.
Well, my home is originally Phoenix, Arizona, so we're close neighbors. And can you tell me of any upcoming projects?
Yeah, every year we have our annual ceremony for the children. So this year it's going to be in New Brunswick, in New Jersey. But we're having different elders from Mexico all over the country come. And that's June 29th and 30th.
June 29th and 30th,
yeah.
And where is that going to be?
In New Jersey.
Do you know what town yet in New Jersey?
New Brunswick.
New Brunswick, okay.
Relacion is the 29th, Saturday all night long, and then Sunday the 30th, we'll dance at a park.
Okay, now do you have a children's group as well, or is it a mixture?
No, all our children dance with us. So,
oh, that's wonderful.
So all the different dance groups, their families, their children, they're all part of the group.
Right. Well, it's wonderful. It's growing. You're doing spiritual things here in Brook Park. They have I won't say what else they have here because it's sacred. But I lost my way. I haven't been here in a long time, but I was determined to come here and support you. And this broadcast will be up on the internet. For American Indian Independent Broadcasting Network. And it was good seeing you. And you're going to post for me on Facebook the upcoming event. Okay. And this is Firebird Gray Wolf reporting from American Indian Independent Broadcasting Network and my sister Yao and her dance company. Can you tell the audience what your name of your dance company once again?
Yeah, the Calpulli is Calpulli Huehuetlatoli, and that's Nahuatl for Calpulli. It translates to family, clan, and then Huehuetlatoli is the ancient word or discourse of the elders. So that's our group.
And okay, hon. Can you tell the audience how they can reach you?
Everything right now is kind of just word of mouth. We have our practices every Tuesdays and Fridays in Queens, and it's open to the public. My email, cell phone.
Give them your email and your phone number.
So my cell phone is area code 203-360-8039. That's 203-360-8039. And my email is yao.doula, D-O-U-L-A, at Gmail.
And doula has to do with babies, which you're having one yourself, right?
Yeah.
Any moment now. Well, it was good to see you. I'll come and support you and pass the word. And once again, this is Firebird Gray Wolf reporting from American Indian Independent Broadcasting Network, signing out at Brook Park, 141st Street, where you can find the Azteca. When can you find you again? You come here all the time?
Brook Park, we dance for different schools or events whenever it's requested, but our practices are every Tuesday and Friday.
Okay, hon. So we'll be sure to look for you. All right. Signing out, Fiber Gray Wolf, AHIIBN. Bye-bye.